Have you heard this analogy of each person being represented as a candle? When we're born, our candle is lit, and when we die, it gets blown out. Well, I'm still here, and I don't know what to do. I stand around and watch as people move on with their daily lives. I've been stuck in this unknown middle spot for 6 months. I've watched my funeral. I've watched my friends and family learn to live without my presence. My neighborhood has returned to its boring routine because time heals wounds. So why am I sticking around in this space between life and death? My candle remains flickering, refusing to just blow out and free me from this damn middle place. And no matter what I do, I can't seem to get my candle to blow out and move on to wherever you go after death. So I'm just by myself, surrounded by people, yet feeling so alone. No one can see me, or touch me, or talk to me, or even know I'm there. I want to scream from the rooftops. I'm here, please see me, hear me, help me. Then I remember what I did. And I know what I have to do to finally get to the other side.